We're cooking it up in the KCRA 3 kitchen, and what better way to enjoy our holiday than with Evan Elsberry.
Thank you
for joining us once again. You're making a traditional dish in order to celebrate St. Patrick's Day appropriately at
the
kitchen table.
We're making shepherd's pie today.
All right, we were debating about the origins of shepherd's pie, right?
I'm pretty sure it's English, but it gradually got to Scotland, like you said, in Ireland.
Scottish, and then
it's
Ireland.
It's the traditional St. Patrick's Day dish.
And in America, we're just making it an Irish
dish. We make it all work.
All right, so tell us what's inside.
Well, we're going to talk us through it today because we don't have a stove. We're going to start with a little garlic. We're going to saute some onions and carrots together.
Okay.
And
add
our ground beef. We're going to brown it. Once it's brown, we're going to add all our rest of the grains. A little bit of beef stock, a little bit of corn, peas, tomato paste. We're going to deglaze it with a little wine. In the other pot, we got some potatoes cooking. We're going to boil them, and then we're going to mash them. We're going to end up with the mashed potatoes like this here.
Is that sour cream right there and
that's
butter?
That's sour cream and butter.
All right.
It gives a little richness.
Oh, yeah.
And then
sour cream is good.
Our shepherd's pies, we're going to end up with a nice little mix like this. It's kind of sloppy joes with vegetables in it.
Sloppy joes with vegetables. Because traditional shepherd's pie is actually made with lamb quite often.
Exactly.
I've seen some with ham chopped up in there.
I've seen so many versions, but this is the standard Americanized version because we kind of Americanize everything.
Hamburger makes everything American.
That's it. Hamburger helper.
You are a hamburger helper today.
Pull out our little secret oven over here.
Okay, secret
Here's
oven.
Here's our finished product.
The magic of television. Bam.
And is what we do is we fluff our potatoes with little forks. So we get a little bit of texture on there. And there's your standard shepherd's pie.
So you just layer the meat mixture in the bottom of the pan?
Yeah, you put the meat on the bottom. You put the mashed potatoes over top. You bake it in the oven at 400 degrees for about 25, 30 minutes.
Yours is still warm. Did you make this morning?
This is the second one I made this morning.
Oh, okay.
And we're going to be serving this all day at Evan's Kitchen and the Corner Bar.
Okay.
We're also going to have corned beef and cabbage in both places. And we're going to open Guinness about noon.
Oh, wow. Well, noon's fairly late.
Oh, we made
a Guinness
soup today also.
A Guinness soup?
With beef and mushrooms.
Ooh, that sounds delicious. Okay, so you can celebrate at Evan's. And again, they're going to have the Guinness poured around noontime. So perfect in time for lunch if you're celebrating happy hour.
Thank you
The St. Patrick's Day style. All right, Evan Elsberry, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
If you want the recipe, we have it online for you on our website. Just go to kcra.com. And, of course, all of our morning news segments are there at kcra.com/morningnews.